It was me who sold her the MDMA.
Since when are you dealing?
I needed some money and I thought if I just went in on this MDMA...
I could have given you some money.
It was for these. I thought I could keep you safe. I'm sorry.
Who gave you the MDMA?
Why did you give them our names?
Em, calm down.
Of course I didn't, man. Chillax. He ain't got nothing on us.
Oh, and you know that, do you?
I nicked the fella's briefcase. It's a fucking Bristol Rovers fan. His mum leaves notes in his sandwiches. Look at that.
But what if they do know?
Oh, that's what'll fuck this. Getting scared, poking around, causing a fucking scene in the middle of the corridors.
He's right.
Mum's the word, girls.
Don't you want to know where they had our names?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't want to go to jail. Could you just mind your own fucking business for once, please?
Okay, sorry.
You just have to act like everything's fine.